I've been asked more times than I can count, how the heck do you use my dessert soaps? First, I wanted to show you my dessert soaps next to a regular soap bar. They're almost double the size, which is why I call them my extra large bars. The most common misconceptions that I get about my soaps is that the frosting is whipped or that the frosting is pokey and painful. The frosting is made from the same recipe as the rest of my bar, so it hardens just the same and you're able to use it just as easily, but it is not sharp and it does not hurt your hands. You can see how I was showing you the amazing lather of just the bar by itself, and this is how you use it with my exfoliating soap saver bag. These are great to add a little extra scrubbiness to your bars. I also offer soap trays in both a bamboo and a dark oak color that keep them drained between uses.